Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe? Thank you.
K-9?
Well, if I join you?
You want another? And an ale.
Kanar. I never could develop a taste for it.
Takes a bit of getting used to.
I wanted to say I owe you an apology. Shouldn't have popped off like that in the turbolift. I think...
Here's your ale, Mr. O'Brien.
This has been hard on all of us. I know I'll be happy when I'm back on my own ship.
I guess that's true. I hadn't thought about that. I was on Setlik 3 with Captain Maxwell the morning after the massacre. We were too late, of course. Almost everyone was dead.
It was a terrible mistake. We were told the outpost was a launching place for a massive attack against us.
The only people left alive were in an outlying district of the settlement. I was sent there with a squad to reinforce them. Cardassians were advancing on us, moving through the streets, destroying, killing. I was with a group of women and children when two Cardassian soldiers burst in. I stunned one of them. The other one jumped me. We struggled. One of the women threw me a phaser, and I fired. The phaser was set at maximum. The man just incinerated there before my eyes. I'd never killed anything before. When I was a kid, I'd worry about swatting a mosquito. It's not you I hate, Cardassian. I hate what I became. Because of you.
I love beans, diggity doo.